So, thank you so very much. And that ends the superintendent's report. Oh, no, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. I would like to introduce our newest monitor, Dr. Lowe, and I'm going to ask Mr. Saberla if he would do the honors of presenting Dr. Lowe to the board.
Thank you, Dr. Thank you, Dr. Wortham. I'd like to introduce my colleague, Dr. Denise Lowe. She comes with extensive experience in the field of education. She's been a superintendent on Long Island. She's worked with districts to help improve performance. Dr. Lowe and I are looking forward to continuing to work with the district to see the steady progress. Appreciate all the work you have done, Dr. Wortham, to move this district along. I'll let Dr. Lowe say a few words. Welcome you myself.
Thank you, Mr. Saberla. I'm so sorry. Just had a mind block there. First of all, I'm really, really excited, number one, about this opportunity, not so much for me, but to support a fellow colleague who is, I call Dr. Wortham my school board, and she knows that's my name for her, because she's turned around several school districts. So part of the attraction for me to come here is to support the work, and she's done quite a good job, and I'm here to support, and I'm really looking forward to working with each and every one of you. To continue the progress of East Ramapo to rise up and go all the way up.
She drank the Kool-Aid already. Thank you so very much. And now that ends the superintendent's report.